You know, my friends usually call me Disappear and Appear Man number 2. Snickers.
I got 99 problems, and they all bitches, wish I was living with carefree living, but I'm not Sean, or Martin Reed. I'm a Cleveland nigga, running with the hidden lord. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life, Charles, left in charge. No sitcom, T-Scott sky about to drop, or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom. On Christmas time, my mom Christmas crying, got me most of what I want. How you doing, mom? Huh? She got the toys, I would play with in my room by myself. Why he by himself? He got two older brothers, one hood, one good. Independent, no, the sister kept me flying when she could. But they all didn't see the little bit of sadness in me, Scotty. I've got some issues that nobody can see, and all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I'm bringing them to the light. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life. I'm so paranoid, like a sixth sense. Since my father died, I ain't no right sense. And I tried to piece the puzzle of the universe. Split the eighth of streams just so I can see the universe. I try to think about myself, sacrifice. Just to show the kids they ain't the only ones who up at night. The moon will illuminate my room, and soon I'm consumed by my doom. Once upon a time, nobody gave a